Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be showing you guys about career grind network. What career grind network actually do to your computer is it actually turns your network into a NAT type name strict. So what strict NAT does is strict NAT actually makes you disconnect in game, or sometimes you just find out that why sometimes the game just leaves, like people all leave out, and just like the game I'm playing, like CTA and Destiny 2, people just like disconnect for some kind of weird reasons, and I actually look into it. I'll find out career grind net. So today I will be showing you guys on how you can actually find out whether your career is using career grind network or CGN, and how you can get them disabled. So in order to do so, you need to test out your career grind network. What you can do is you can go ipconfig. Just type in what is my IP address, and then after you've done it, you just do chaser, and then that's ignore the that's your IP address there, and just put in a random IP address just to make life work, but put in your IP address there that you find it on whatismyip.com. So do that, and then you should be seeing that that's right. So after that, you should see this, and you can see 3 stars, actually at least 1 star on the second line. That shows you that your one is not career grade network. Most of the career grade now, we should see 2 of them. There is 1 less than 1 less than 1. Your IP address right here, there is 192.168.20.7.1.24.6 maybe. And you should see the second one, which should be IP something dot your career's network. And you should see 2 of them. That means your career is using career grade network, and you should be calling out your ISP if it's disabled. And if you just see one of them, you should see the career grade network is turned off, so that you should see yourself an open network. So okay, my career grade network is turned off, and I'm still a strict network. You can do go back to CMD right here, and so do ipconfig, and then you should see yourself. This is your default gateway, so do that, and you should be loaded into your home gateway right here. What you should do is, which router is different, I'm using a Netcom router, so that's what my web page looks like. You might be using a D-Link or other routers, I don't know, or reagents, or so you have to find your router page and find something named UPnP. Make sure your UPnP is enabled, just to make sure that you automatically forward the ports for you for game to make sure you open network. But if you do care about privacy, you could leave it disabled as you want, and go for, if you haven't wanted to be disabled, you can go for the port forwarding, and then type your game here, maybe comment, just name GTAV, your IP address is your whatever is written on there. Actually your IP address, if you don't know where to find it, you can find it over here. You just type your IPv4 address here from port. Just type your port there to remote port, and then type your port over, and then do every single one of them, and you should see your port should be all enabled. Okay, so that's the one of the methods that you can get set on the strict net is by port forwarding or UPnP. Or if you just want to get straight to the internet without having to do much of the hassle, you can also try DMZ. DMZ is to bypassing the system's connection by connecting you straight to the internet. And this is also your IPv4 address right here. So if you can type that in, and you should be able to get yourself an open network. Okay, so then if you just say, I don't want to head on my ISP, or whatever reason actually goes wrong, I just doesn't want to use StreamNet, but I don't want to call them my ISP because they are they're pretty badly, or they don't answer, or whatever they do, just actually you can get yourself a VPN, and as you play through a VPN, you can get yourself up to moderate. So, hope you guys do know what I'm actually talking about, and I will see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys do find this pretty useful, and if you do find it useful, remember to leave a like, and I'll see you next time.